Okay, just as long as I don't click on anything out of bounds, I won't crash the game. So let's do this.
Thank you.
This is kind of... God, what the fuck? Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm inside. I was always a fool for my Johnny. What the hell am I looking at? Let's go, Iron Jaw. Provide me. Oh wow, that sucks. Excuse me. Death. Yes. Unlimited power. Johnny. It. Ouroboros. What the fuck? Intriguing. Sure, I'll play as the Greek god of magic. Pretty sure that's what Makate is. Ah, fuck, I was going to say something to someone else, but I forgot what it was. Oh, right, I remember. course they would count as armored divisions. Thank you. Oh, I see now. I see now. Okay, that way I will only place excess death claws into the troops. Thank you.
the town of Aubrey, who rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from his lips. He had to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though he used a 24. Notches on his pistol, number 1 in 19 bore. 1 in 19 bore. Now the sun made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men, the tribe before were dead. 20 men had tried to take it, 20 men had made a step. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held a breath. They knew this handsome creature was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red and clear leather for and the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Life.
quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning, I go to sleep again, grinning, if this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful, she's telling me.
My little darling, where can you be again tonight while the moon is shining bright? I wonder. Thank you.
make me forget my sorrow. So when I wake tomorrow, I'll know our love was right.
folks don't appreciate this land that gave them birth. I hear that up in Washington they're having an awful fuss, 'cause communists and spies are making monkeys out of us. The bureaus and departments have been busy. They're figuring out just how we gave our secrets all away. And Congress has appointed a committee, so they said, to find out who's American and who's a low-down red. Up to Washington to speak for Uncle Sam. But when they ask them what they are, they shut up like a clam. I wish they'd take and put me on the witness stand today. I'd yell so loud the Stalin could hear me all the way. I'm no communist, and I'll tell you that right now. I believe a man should own his own house and car and cow. I like this private ownership, and I want to be left alone. Let the government run its business and let me run my own. Should own his own house, car, and cow.
Yeah, I wouldn't win this, okay.